I sit there. I've been around a long time, and I sit there, and I go, "Whoa, that was pretty good." I've had some good quarterbacks. Been very lucky to be around some good quarterbacks, and so I'm starting with Favre back then, and I played with Jim McMahon, and he did all that crazy stuff, and Favre did the crazy stuff, Donovan, and so on. So I've seen it, but there's a certain wow. That was pretty good right there. So, and he has one or two of those a game. He's blessed that way.